The Chase has been on television screens for the last 10 years, and since its inauguration, many bloopers have missed transmission. Last night, fans tuned in to see a special edition which was full of hilarious outtakes from the popular ITV quiz show. During the episode, many secrets about the show were dropped and it was revealed the Chaser makes the most mistakes. Each evening, four hopeful contestants take on a chaser, and the governess Higgerty, Jenny the Vixen Ryan, Paul the Sinner Sinham, Mark the Beast Knight, and Sean the Dark Destroyer Wallace. While they are the finest quiz brains in the UK, sometimes they make a mistake or even get an answer wrong, which means the scene has to be reshot. Last night's installment explained how the Sinner had only suffered one blunder during this year's series. Meanwhile, the governess came second with two. One time she was so tired she was constantly yawning, and another, when she got something stuck in her throat and had a coughing fit. But unfortunately for the Dark Destroyer, he took him the title of most mistakes. During one episode, the show had to record a question six times before he could correctly pronounce Eurovision Song Contest. With the Beast and the Vixen, they really are top of their game. During their time on the 2018 series, they didn't have any retakes. It comes after another The Chase bloopers installment saw host Bradley Walsh smash up the studio set. Bradley, who has hosted the show since the very beginning, was seen getting too excited and accidentally punching the glass monitor in front of him. A contestant was waiting for the correct answer to be chosen, when it took a little longer than Bradley had expected. So much so, he raised his hand to encourage the producers to say the answer, but it didn't come and instead he slammed his fist down. At first he tried to cover up the mark he made, before realizing he has actually hit the glass. The ants could then be heard laughing whilst the contestant standing next to him looked shocked. "You put," he repeated. It was then clear the producers in the gallery were talking to him through his earpiece as he responded, "I have, I've added, I'm so sorry. I can't believe that's happened. Have we got a spare?" he inquired. The Chase airs weekdays at 5 p.m. on